Yesterday class topic is what? JDBC first application we are discussing, right? First application, how many steps are there total?
5 steps.
Please respond. Yesterday we discussed first application. First application, how many steps? Total 5 steps, right? Yeah, I think this is the first step. Yesterday class notes, yeah. Yes, please mute. Guys, first step is what? Load the driver. Second is create the connection. Create the statement object, which is used to execute the query and process the query and release the resources, right? Guys, release the resources, right? Exactly. Guys, yesterday clearly said, driver is a translator who translates your Java API syntax queries into, Java API syntax queries into what? Database format, right? Exactly. Yes or no? So Java API queries into the Java API syntax queries into the SQL queries, right?
Sir, what is Java syntax queries?
Java syntax query means we are writing the query in the Java syntax, like this is a query only, but what about this string query, one double quotes concept? These all about this Java syntaxes, right? What the database can database can understand only this plain query required, right? Java syntax,
yes sir.
Yeah, we are writing a query like that. Okay, good, guys. Driver is a translator who translates Java syntax queries into the database format, guys. And who given this driver class? Guys, who given this driver class? Driver class is given by database vendor, right? Driver class given by database vendor in the form of the jar file, right? In the form of the jar file, guys. And I said clear, these are the jar files for that. And to load the jar file, guys, to load the Java class, use for name method, right? And it is a static method present in which concept, guys? Yes, it is a static method present in the class. To check the predefined support, we are using for Java P command, right? Just to check the predefined support, Java P command is there. Guys, for name method throws which exception? For name method throws the class not found exception. The class not found exception. We have to handle exception, right? Exactly, guys. Yesterday we done the Eclipse ID installation process, and we are loading the driver, right? Exactly, guys. Guys, when you load the driver, give the jar file to the application. Guys, give the jar file to the application using which option here? Using build path option, right? Using build path option, guys. Good. Guys, I click on the process build path and configure build path libraries. Add external jars. We selected jar file, right? Exactly, guys. You see, when you load this driver, guys. Internally, what happened, you know, when we load this Oracle driver class, this Oracle driver class contains static block, guys. Guys, the Oracle driver class, I'm loading the class. When the class loading, which blocks are executed, guys? The static blocks are executed. Guys, the static blocks are executed during class loading or not? The static blocks are executed during what? During class loading time, right? Exactly, guys. Guys, the static blocks executed during class loading time. Okay, the Oracle driver class contains one static block, guys. Oracle driver class static block executed during class loading, right? During what? Class loading, guys. Exactly. Sir, what is the driver class? Oracle driver class static block will do. Guys, when you load the class, Oracle driver class contains static block. The static block is executing basically. What the static block will do means, guys, what is a static block will do? What is a static block will do means, what the static block will do? Just let me open this dot class file, guys. Guys, how can you open the dot class file? Guys, I want to check the dot class file. Where is the dot class file? Is there first of all? Oracle lib folder, right? Oracle.app.oracle. No jar file location, right? Should I show the location clearly? Once if you extract this for jar file, guys, we get the Oracle folder. Oracle folder. Tell me, guys, which folder here? Oracle folder, JDBC folder. Oh, sorry. Yeah, Oracle data, JDBC data. Which one, guys, here? Driver data, Oracle driver. Guys, this is a package name. Oracle.jdbc.driver is a package name, right? Oracle.jdbc.driver is a package name. Here, what is the class name, guys? Here, Oracle driver is a class name, right? I want to open this dot class file, guys. I want to see what the static block is doing internally. Okay, good, guys. Basically, To open the dark class file, guys. Guys, to open the guys, how to open the dark class file? Tell me. To open the dark class file, use Java decompiler software, guys. Guys, to check the dark class file code. To open the dark class file, compiler means what? Dart Java to Dart class, guys. Guys, compiler will do Dart Java to Dart class. Decompiler will do what? Dart class to Dart Java file. You'll get, guys. Guys, or no? Good. Guys, what basically?
So repeat once more, sir. To open the dot class file.
Compiler will translate what? Dart Java file to Dart class file, right? Yeah. And the decompiler, guys. Decompiler software, what it will do? Reverse process. What the reverse process? I want to see Oracle driver Dart class file, what it is doing. Okay, internal static block, what it is doing. I want to see this Dart class file, right? That's what I want to open this file using decompiler software, guys. What the decompiler will do? It'll open the Dart class file to which file is right, which file it will show? Dart Java file, right? Guys, are you clear now? That's what to open this Dart class file, guys. Oracle driver Dart class file. To open this Dart class file, we are using which software? Means Java decompiler software. Guys, to open the Dart class file, are you clear now? To open the Dart class file, we are using which software, guys? Guys,
Java decompiler.
Decompiler, right? So let me open the Dart class file, guys. Guys, in my system, decompiler was not installed. So let me try with online compiler once. So just you can go to the Google. So type like Python decompiler online. Not Python. Java decompiler online. If you go for the decompiler.com, guys, decompiler.com. So if you go for the decompiler.com, it is directly asking the Dart class file. Choose the class file, guys. Choose the class file. Choose the file here. Is your file is there? Just go and check that location. Take that location, guys. So here oracle.jdbc. Okay, driver dot. What the class name you have to select, guys? Here oracle driver class you have to select. Select the driver class, guys. Click on open. The driver class is loading, and this is the Dart class file for the driver class, guys. Guys, the website name is what? Decompiler.com directly. Guys, simply can go to the decompiler.com. It's showing the directly file like this, right? Exactly, guys. Guys, to open this file using decompiler software, this is a website for that, guys. Guys, this is the code for the internal code for the which class, guys? Here, what a package name? Are you able to see the package name, right? What the package name here? Oracle.jvc.driver is a package name, right? Just to come down, guys, these are all the implementation of the Oracle driver class, guys. Guys, are you able to see? This is all information about the Oracle driver class, right? Exactly, guys. Guys, this is all about information of Oracle driver class. Guys, I'm showing the yesterday we are loading the Oracle driver class. That when you load the Oracle driver class static block is executed internally. What the Oracle driver class static block will do? Okay, what is Oracle driver class static block is doing? That's what we're explaining. Okay. This is Oracle driver class, guys. Just to come down, this complete code about the Oracle driver class. This complete code about what the Oracle driver class, right? Guys, which contains a static block. Just you can see somewhere you can find the complete static block. Static open brace, closer brace. Yeah, this is called static block, guys. See, guys, this is a static block. What this static block is doing, guys? Here, static block is creating object of Oracle driver class or internally. Guys, we are loading the driver. When you load the driver, it is creating object or not? New oracle.jdbc.oracle-driver. Oracle.jdbc.oracle-driver is creating object, guys. After creating object, it is registering the driver, right? Default driver. It is registering the driver into where it is registering, guys? Driver manager service, right? Driver manager.driver, register driver, guys. Guys, driver manager.what? Register driver. It says clearly that, okay, when you load the driver, the driver Oracle driver static block executed, that static block internally creating object, and it is registered into which service, guys? Guys, it is registered in which service? Driver manager service or not? This point is important for us today. Exactly, guys. Guys, see here, if you open the class file for the Oracle driver, article driver contains what guys? Static block. The static block, what it is doing, this code is sufficient for us. Article driver static block, what it is doing means it's creating object for the article driver class and is registering the article driver class into the driver manager service, right? Exactly, guys. Guys, is the statement is clear now? Exactly. Guys, the article driver static block will register the driver into guys, article driver static block. Article driver static block will register the tell me guys, article driver static block will register the driver into which service guys here?
Driver manager.
Exactly. Driver manager service. Guys, when you are loading the driver means it internally to registering the driver into the driver manager service, right? How it is registering the driver manager service means because the driver article driver class contains static block.
Sir, driver manager is a class, no sir? Driver manager is just
it's definitely class, right? This you can see public class, article driver is a class, right?
Driver manager is
definitely class.
Is there a boss? SQL driver manager.
Driver manager is there. I will tell you that point. Okay, cool. But you got the clarity, right? So driver, when you load the driver class, the class contains static block. The static block will register the driver into the driver manager service, right? Exactly. Sir, what is this driver manager? Guys, driver manager service where all the drivers are registered. Guys, in your system, anyone knows device manager? Guys, device manager. Do you know device manager?
No, sir.
Device manager, once your keyboard drivers, mouse drivers, audio drivers are blocked, we have to go for the device manager because all the drivers are registered in the device manager, right? In the operating system. You really don't know this driver?
No, it's okay. I'm thinking about the driver manager, device manager.
Guys, in operating system level, we have the device manager. What the device manager it will do, it will register all the drivers, guys. If you want in future update the driver, right click and update the driver. This is like Bluetooth driver. This is like printer queue driver, network adapter driver. So if you go for the network adapter driver, right click and update the driver, disable the driver, uninstall the device. Like when you install all the drivers, guys, in operating system level, all the drivers are goes to which option? Device manager, right? In the same way, in JDBC, when you load the drivers are registered in the driver manager service, guys. Here, operating system level, the drivers are registered in the device manager. JDBC level, the drivers are registered in what? Tell me, guys.
Driver manager.
Exactly. Driver manager, right? Guys, are you clear? Guys, who is registering, guys? Are we guys are registering or automatic registering? Guys, how our driver class registered in driver manager service?
Automatically when we
automatic registered. Yes. How?
As we are importing the Oracle jar, through that jar itself only these drivers will be loaded.
How to select the jar contains static block? With that help of the static block internally, it is doing that registration process. Okay, that is information. Okay. Guys, are you clear now? Guys, are you clear? Yeah, Oracle driver static block will register the driver into the Oracle driver into
driver
manager service, right? Exactly. Guys, you want me to write the device manager option in operating system level? In operating system, register into device manager option, right? device manager guys. In operating system level, in operating system, all the drivers are registered into device manager, right? Exactly. What about in JDBC, guys? In JDBC, the drivers are registered in what?
Driver manager service,
right? Exactly, guys. Guys, driver manager service. Okay, some guys will ask, what is a driver manager? If anyone is asking driver manager, simply can give the answer. Driver manager is a service where all the drivers are registered. Okay. In JDBC, the drivers are registered in driver manager service, right? So driver manager means it is a service, guys, basically. It is a service where all the drivers are registered, right? Exactly. Yes. Guys, that is a completion of your first step, guys. When we load the driver up to yesterday, we are loading the driver. Okay. When you're loading the driver internally, what happened means the static blocks executed during class loading. The article driver class, static block executed during class loading, right? Article driver class called a static block. What the static block will do? The static block will register this driver into what? Driver manager service, right? Exactly. We are not doing that process, guys. Just we are loading the driver. The driver internally contains the static block. That static block internally registering the driver into what? Driver manager service, right? Exactly, guys. Guys, are you clear now? Good. What is the driver manager means? It is a service where all the drivers are registered. In operating system level, we have the device manager option, guys. But here we have the driver manager. Guys, are you clear now? Good. So finally, first step is completed, guys. We are loading the driver. When we load the driver, can I change these steps like load the driver? When you load the driver, it's automatically registered into the driver manager service, right? Exactly, guys. That's the first step completion of what? This is a completion of first step, guys. With the help of static block present in which class, guys? With the help of static block present in article driver class, right? Exactly, guys. Yes, because of the static block, it is automatically registering with the driver manager service, right? Exactly. Yes, the first step is successfully completed, guys. I think we done in detailed explanation, clear explanation of the first step, right? Guys, this much explanation is regarding first step. Any questions, please? That's what I'm saying clearly. First application is very, very important. Because is the second application onwards, I'll explain these concepts or not? I will load the driver, right? Simply.
No.
Simply I load the driver. Yes or no, guys? Simply I load the driver. That's what in any technology, guys, first application is very, very, very important, right? Exactly, guys. That is information basically. But what is the second step, guys? Get the connection. Yes, to get the connection, simply you can go for the connection object here. So connection equal to where the driver is registered. The driver is registered in driver manager service, right? That's what on the driver manager dot we have to use method like get connection method, guys. So why driver manager dot get connection means your driver is registered in driver manager only, right? Guys, your driver is registered in what? Driver manager. That's what you're writing like driver manager dot what? Get connection, right? Driver manager dot get connection, it expecting the argument like, yeah, it is expecting like three arguments, guys. 1, 2, 3. What are three arguments, sir? One is like URL pattern, guys. Every database contains URL pattern and every database contains username. Guys, URL pattern, username, next one is what? Password, right? Exactly. Guys, see, we check the method syntax of farname method, right? In the same way, can please tell me the syntax of get connection? Guys, how can you get the method syntax of get connection? Guys, how I want to check the get connection method syntax, complete syntax. Tell me how to check. Guys, this is my statement is clearer. I want to know get connection complete method signature, method syntax. How can I get the get
Java P.
See, get connection is belongs to which class, guys? Get connection is belongs to driver manager, right? Get connection is belongs to driver manager, and driver manager is belongs to which package? Java dot SQL package. See, guys, JDBC related class and interfaces. So JDBC related classes and interfaces, JDBC related class and interfaces present in jar file, sorry, present in the packages. There's two packages, guys. One is like java.sql package, java.sql package. Next one is what? javax.sql package, guys. Only these two packages are there. In entire JDBC, we will discuss about these two packages, guys. java.sql package, javax.sql package. Guys, are you clear now? Now, the driver manager class is belongs to which package means? Yeah, driver manager class is java.sql package. That's what I want to check the predefined support. Simply can go for the Java P, Java data, SQL data, Java data, SQL data, SQL data, driver manager, right? Exactly, guys. Driver manager. If you click enter button, so it's showing all the information about your driver manager. It's saying like not found. Spelling wrong. Yeah, driver manager. These are the data, guys. See, guys, this driver manager is what public class, right? Guys, yes or no? This is a public class or not? Yeah, this is like driver manager class, guys. Driver manager class. Yeah, this driver manager class contains get connection method or not? Somewhere, just you can see.
Yes, sir.
Okay, here the registered driver is there, but registered driver is outdated because that registered driver we are registering automatically registered. Automatically registered, right?
Automatically registered.
So we know where it is, right? Exactly. Guys, this is a syntax of the get connection method, guys. See, guys, get connection method returns which object? Get connection returns which object?
Connection
object, right? Guys, we have to see this method syntaxes clearly. Then only we'll understand that process is going on. Driver manager get connection. What a get connection method returns which object? Connection object. That's what get connection returns, the connection object, right? And next one is expecting how many arguments, guys? String, string, string. Total how many strings are they expecting? Three string arguments, right? Yeah. Exactly. And this method is throwing which exception, guys, here? Guys, this method is throwing which exception? SQL exception, right? Exactly, guys. Guys, this is like to get the connection, use the get connection method, guys. To get the connection, to create the connection. To create the connection, use which method?
Get connection method.
Get connection of which class, guys, here? Get connection of
driver manager.
Yeah, to create the connection, guys, use the get connection of driver manager class, right? Exactly, guys. This is the get connection method. How can we check that method, guys? Using which command is there? Java P command is there, guys. This explanation required, right? Is I'm doing unnecessary explanation.
It's good, sir. We'll come to
please me. Respond.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, it's useful one, sir.
The explanation is required, right? And useful, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Good. Guys, to create the connection, use the get connection method of driver class. To check the predefined support, guys, use Java P command. Java P Java dot SQL dot driver manager class. Then it is showing the get connection method implementation, right? Exactly, guys. Guys, the syntax of get connection method, guys. Now, to get the connection here, connection equal to, how can you get the connection, guys, here? Driver manager dot get connection. Get connection expecting how many arguments? So three arguments. First string is like URL pattern, guys. Second string is like username. Third string is like password. Is that clear now? Good. Yes, every database, these three things are mandatory, okay? and see, guys, here, and get connection is throwing which exception here? Yes, previously for name method. For name method is throwing which exceptional?
Class not
class. Get connection, you are trying to get the connection from the database. Who knows, if the database is not existed, we got the SQL exception. We got the, guys, please mute, man. Yeah, we got the SQL exception, right? That's what, guys. Get connection method throws SQL exception, guys, and it is a checked exception. So get connection method throws which exception here? Throws a SQL exception, guys. Get connection method, get connection throws SQL exception. It is a checked and checked. Checked exception. See, guys, in the JDBC level, everything is throwing checked exception only. Get connection throws the checked exception, guys. Get connection throws SQL exception. It is a checked exception. So must handle the checked exception. Tell me, guys, must handle checked exception either by using try catch or simply throws keyword, guys. That's it, guys. Try catch or water, throws keyword, right? Exactly. Guys, that is information. Okay, connection equal driver method get connection throw get connection method throws every method throwing exception, guys. For name method is throwing the class not found exception. Get connection method is throwing the SQL exception, right? Driver method dot get connection, guys. Guys, driver class name URLs are fixed URLs, guys. The URL for the Oracle driver is JDBC colon Oracle colon tin colon at the rate localhost colon, yeah, at the rate localhost colon 1521 colon. Yeah, 1521 colon X is logical name, guys. That's it, guys. URL pattern for the Oracle database is this is a URL pattern, guys. In application level, in the real time, only the changes here in the place of local host, some IP address will come because we install the database in the particular system. That system IP address we have to give, guys. Yes or no? The system particular IP address we have to give, right? Exactly. So JDBC colon Oracle colon thin colon. But in my system, the database is in the same host. That's what I written the local host. Yes, yes or no? I written the local host, right?
Yes.
Exactly. Yes, JDBC colon, Oracle colon, tin colon, @ local host colon, 1521 colon, X is a logical name, right? Exactly, guys. Next one is the username. Guys, while installation, default username is what? System, guys. There is no change in that. Next one is what? Password. Password at the time of installation, I given the password is like Ratan, guys. Guys, I given the password is what? Ratan, right? Exactly. Guys, this is the way how can we create the connection. The first argument is like URL argument. Give the URL pattern here. The second argument is like, tell me guys, what the second argument now? Second argument is like username. What the username here? System. Or the third argument is password. Password is like?
Password.
Exactly. Guys, are you clear about this line? Guys, any questions, please? Yeah, this is the way how we'll get the connection, guys. Then connection is created what successfully with the database. Is it clear now? To get the connection, which method we are using, guys? Get connection method. Get connection method belongs to which class? Means driver manager class. So driver manager dot get connection returns the connection object, right? And get connection method throws which exception, guys? SQL exception. So we must handle the SQL exception. And get connection is expecting how many arguments? Means three arguments. Username,
yeah.
URL, username, password, right? Exactly. Guys, can I add this statement? Yesterday example, yesterday we created the project. In the project, you done the first step, right? What the first step, guys? Loading the driver is completed yesterday class. Yes or no? Loading the driver is completed. Today class, continuation of the example only. Guys, continuation of that example. Yeah, continuation of that example, guys. So you want to load, create the connection, guys. So second step, you want to create the connection, right? Exactly. Guys, how we will create the connection means the second step we will write now. Website is a bit slow. Because I didn't shut down the system last 2 days onwards. That's what's showing some issue. Yeah, so it's closing all the files. Oh my god, much time, man. Yeah, then yesterday created application like JDBC basic apps, right? You have JDBC example 1, we created file, right? In Comrade TCS, JDBC example 1 dot Java file you create, right? Just to check this dot Java file, guys. Once this is my file, okay? So loading and drive is completed, guys. For the second step, tell me now, guys, what is step 2 now? Step 2 is like
create the connection,
right? Exactly, guys. Create the connection, right? That's it. Yes, when you create the connection now, how to create the connection, guys? Yeah, guys, in Eclipse IDE, don't type the complete word like connection like this. Don't type the complete word, guys. This is not good practice in Eclipse IDE. Eclipse IDE always write the 2-3 character CON and control space. You have to type, guys, 2-3 character you can write, type the control space. When you type the control space, it automatically shows the suggestions for you. So in the fourth suggestion connection, right? Select the connection, guys. What advantage when you select the write the code like this means the import statement is automatically done. If you didn't do like this means what happened, guys? If you write the complete word CONNECTION like this, it won't import. Again, we have to place the cursor. Again, you have to, yeah, CONNECTION. Correct one, right? Connection is not resolved, guys. It's saying like 4 fixes are there. Why 4 fixes? Yeah. Fine, guys, that's all. Don't write the complete word, guys. Always you try to write the 2-3 characters, control space, right? Exactly, guys. One more point here. After creation of connection, I need the connection reference variable, right? Object name required. Object name means you don't write CONN like this, different object names, guys. So connection after that space is there, right? After space, you simply type the control space, guys. Automatically, it gives a suggestion like connection variable name. Just click on enter button, that's it. Guys, connection space, control space, enter button, automatically we will get the variable name. Capital C is like a connection, guys. Small C is what variable name, right? Exactly. Connection equal to what? Driver manager. See, guys, I'm not writing the complete word. Just I'm writing the driver.
Sir, control space, then what do you have to type, sir? Control space, enter. Sir, what do you have to type, sir? Control after connection, control space, then enter for the connection reference variable.
And after connection, give the space here. You want to take the reference variable, right? Reference variable means you don't type the reference variable. Control space. Click on control space. Automatically, it is showing the connection is a variable name, right? Click on enter. No worries. See, for example, if you take the result set object, space, control space. But now here, which variables are showing? 2 variables are showing. Which variable name you want? You can take that variable name. Previously, here connection means how many variable name it is showing? Only 1 variable name it is showing, right? Yeah. But result set object is showing 1 variable name, 2 variable names, 2 variables. Depends on you. You can take either result set or set. That is up to you. Okay? Yeah. Like that, guys. Reference variable, you don't write every... Guys, in Eclipse ID, don't write the code, please. Okay? Connection equal to what? Driver manager dot which method you have to use? Get connection method.
Get connection.
Guys, see how I'm writing the code. Get connection, control space. Whoa. Guys, first value is there. You no need to select the first one. If you expected method is the first method, you no need to select it. Click on enter button, automatically it will get the data. Okay. Guys, how many arguments expecting totally here? 3 arguments expecting. For the 3 arguments, tell me one is like URL. What is the URL pattern, guys? JDBC colon, RP colon, TIN colon, @ localhost colon,
local.
1521 colon, X is a logical name, right? Exactly, guys. Yes, username is what? System and password is what? Return, right? That's all, guys. That's it. Guys, this method is throwing which exception?
SQL exception.
This method is throwing SQL exception. So please handle SQL exception, guys. Just to place the cursor here, throws declaration. Throws declaration, like that's all. Simply if you run this code, sysout, guys, system.out.println if you want, sysout, write the sysout, lowercase data. Sysout, you can type the control space. Guys, sysout, you can type the control space. Sysout control space means what happened, guys? Automatically system.out.println is taken, right? Guys, sysout control space, guys, that's it. Guys, sysout what? Sysout control space, right? System.out.println, guys. So simply can say connection created. Connection created what? Connection created. Created what? Successfully, right? Guys, connection created what? Successfully or not? That's all, guys. That's all we done with the second step, guys. That's all we done with the second step, right? Exactly, guys. Guys, you can run this code simply. To run this code, simply run button is the directly click on run button, guys. So we got the output is like driver loaded completed successfully, connection created successfully, right? Guys, our statements are clear now. Connection is created or not created, guys? Connection is definitely created, right?
Created.
Yeah, if you want, you can print the connection variable name. Print the memory address of that variable, okay? Memory address of that connection object. Guys, this is like memory address of connection object. So T4 connection at the rate, this is like a hash code, guys. 2D38EB89, this is memory address, guys, basically. This memory address, right? Exactly. Guys, are you clear about the second step, right? Guys, two steps are clear. Yesterday example, yesterday yes. Class, we done the first step, guys. We done the first step, loaded the driver is completed practically. And today class, we discuss second step, create the connection is completed. Create the connection is completed, right? Exactly. Guys, are you clear? Now you try to, okay, execute this code, guys, and try to create the connection once. And so three more steps are there and one more class required to complete the three more steps, guys. Write the, like, create the statement object required, process the query required, close the connection required. These three steps you can do on one class. Total first application is in the 3 days classes, guys. First day discussing first step, load the driver. Second day we discuss clearly, create the connection. Third day we'll discuss the remaining points. Guys, are you clear now? Yeah, that is information, guys. Guys, you try to check the class notes. So tomorrow Sunday no class. Next class will meet on Monday. Monday we'll meet, guys.